with the marketing director of the first annual Santa Catalina Film Festival, Becky Kern. So tell me, what is going on here tonight?
It's a crazy night. It's very exciting. We have the red carpet arrivals at 5, which is happening now. And then we have a performance by All for One at 7:30. And then
sometime around there.
And then after that, the screenings are going to be happening. And it's going to be a great night. After that, we're going to have a party.
So what films are going to screen here in the world-famous Avalon Casino tonight?
A Beginner's Guide to Endings, and then 2 shorts.
And what are the shorts? That's all right. There's 2 shorts, and then the Beginner's Guide to Endings, right?
Yes.
Great. Okay, good.
And what? Tell me how you got involved with this film festival.
I actually went to college with Ron Truppo, one of the founders. He actually graduated quite a few years before me, but we stayed in touch when we both moved out here, and that's how I got involved.
Excellent. And so this must be very exciting for you.
Yes.
Here it is, opening night. You're in, honestly, you couldn't have picked a better location for a film festival. Quite frankly, I'm surprised that no one has done it prior to this.
I know, very exciting.
Good. And what do you think is going to be your favorite moment of the weekend?
I think on Sunday, when we just know that it all came together and we did it, and we'll go for year 2.
Excellent. Well, you have a wonderful time tonight, and good luck to an amazing film festival.
Thank you.